Hey, hey, amigo! Welcome back to Tomodachi Life! I hope you're having a wonderful day, so wait, hold on a second! Do we already have a love confession? Luigi? Come on! Who are you in love with? Or who are you interested in?
I think Isabel likes me. Oh. What do you think?
Luigi and Isabel, you know what? Love is in the air right now! You know what? Go for it, Luigi! Go for it! I wasn't expecting a love confession this soon, but on stage? It's like a play. Oh, Isabel, do you love me? Oh no, Luigi's being all cool. Luigi's got that confidence, though. He's got the confidence. What do you say, Isabel? Yes? No? Come on!
Sure.
Yeah! Luigi got that confidence! Man, Luigi went from a coward to the big guy himself! Congratulations, Luigi! You are in love! That worked out beautifully! I thought that long pause... I thought she was gonna say no. It almost felt like she was gonna say no because that was a very long wait, but... it all worked out! It worked out! I gotta say, that was a crazy way to start an episode. I can't wait to see what kind of baby they'll have. It's gonna be crazy. I wanna get that gamer room, but I need more money. So let's go solve some problems, make some people happy, and see where things go. Wait, Sans wants a new best friend? Well, not a new best friend. He's already best friends with a bony boy, but what's up, Sans? Oh, imagine a Splatoon Undertale crossover. How would that work? You get Sans and Undertale, Sans from Undertale in Splatoon. How would that work? Are you Team Sans? Team Papyrus? Check out the new Splatfest going on! If there ever is a Splatoon Splatfest about Undertale, I will scream. Are you Team Sans? Team Papyrus? Which team are you on? That would be crazy, wouldn't you think? But wait, Inkling and Sans, together forever. How would you feel about that? How crazy would that be, though? How crazy is a skeleton eating ramen? That must be pretty ridiculous. I mean, if a skeleton eats or drinks, it's just going through their bones. It's just going through their bones, so how does that work? I mean, Sans does go to Grilby's, the restaurant in Undertale, so... he does eat, or maybe he doesn't. I don't know. I don't know how skeletons work. Oh, you want a new look? Alright, do I got anything? Oh, wait, I do! I don't know when I got this, but here you go. Does that work beautifully? Alright, a nice Japanese garden for you. I find it hilarious. I went to Sans' room. Now I'm in Drybones' room, giving him ramen as well. You know, best buddies gotta eat the same thing, you know? Best buddies eat ramen together? The ramen goes through their bones together? Yeah, that sounds really weird, doesn't it? It really does. I don't know, skeletons fascinate me. They're weird in a fascinating way. I don't know how else to explain it. How do skeletons work? I mean, you go to a doctor's office or the science class, and there's usually a skeleton in that room. Is the skeleton real? Who knows? I'm gonna feed everything ramen. Well, everything dead. I mean, Boo's a ghost, Drybones and Sans are skeletons. Everybody gets ramen. And a soda to complete it. I gotta say, I love that Boo is at a camp. I love that a lot. Boo looks adorable at a camp. He just wants to relax by the fire. I mean, that's so cute, isn't it? Boo just wants to relax, like we all do. I really want to relax. What's up, Ness?
Take a look inside my head.
Oh, what's in the psychic boy's head? Gravs, you're like 10. You shouldn't be learning about math. You should be fighting evil. But I gotta say, I've streamed Earthbound and Mother 3. Those two were crazy games. I gave this boy a grill and food. He eats the grill. He doesn't like the grill. If you don't like the grill, why'd you eat it? So, Marie, would you be interested in doing a Team Sans, Team Papyrus kind of Splatfest? You know, for Splatoon 3? You know, the ramen isn't a bribe, I'm just saying. Would you be interested? Imagine going to Nintendo, going to the creators of Splatoon and say, hey, if I get you a bowl of ramen, will you make Team Sans and Team Papyrus? Please, pretty please? What if I rub your head? If you level up, does that mean it can happen? But it's like, what other crazy Splatfest can you make? Also, if you haven't played Splatoon, or if you don't know what a Splatfest is, it's an event in Splatoon where there are two teams, and whichever team wins the most games wins the Splatfest.
Take a look inside.
So usually it's like, Team Red, Team Blue, or Team of Transformers, or Team Cars or Planes. Something like that, though.
No.
There was a recent one in Splatoon 2. Whether you're Team Treat or Team Trick. Yeah, Trick or Treat, and I think Treat won. Trick lost. Hey, Rosalina, what's going on? You've been stuck in this room this whole time dreaming about me. That sounds a bit weird, don't you think? I mean, imagine, you're in your room, dreaming about the next Tomodachi Life episode. Wait, Rosalina looks great in that. Hold on right there. Maybe I do got some good fashion sense. Ah yes, a new sweater? Let's get that messy with that barbecue. Oh, she didn't like that. She made a mess. Alright, let's get some new islanders here. First up, we got Pikachu! That's right, we got Pikachu over here. When did the anime start again? It started in Japan in 1997. Remember, 23 years of Pokemon! Pikachu is an adult! Pikachu is confident and an adventurer. That makes a lot of sense. And next up is Hamtaro. Wait, what happened to your fur? What the heck is this name? How do you pronounce that? I don't know how you pronounce that. That was on the QR code itself, but I'm gonna leave it. For his birthday, I'm going to make it the North American date of Ham Hams Unite, the Game Boy Color game. It came out in 2002. So, Hamtaro, the Game Boy Color game, is 18 years old! Wait, enter pronunciation? I mean, there is one, right? The dot. Yeah, how do you pronounce that? Alright, there we go. Hamtaro. That should work, right? But you need your fur, buddy. You got no fur. Either way, you're independent and a free spirit. That works as well. Wait a minute. There's a nut. Isabel, wait. Wait a minute. In the same video? It's only been like 10 minutes. You already want to marry him?
I want to propose to
Luigi, you love me. 10 minutes later, we should get married.
Should I propose?
Holy heck, that's quick. You know what? Go wherever.
Should I change?
Wait, I chose the fireworks show. Dogs don't like fireworks. They don't like fireworks! What have I done?
My love, will you marry me? It would be my honor. I'm so happy.
Woo! After 10 minutes of a relationship, they're together! Imagine Isabel running away because of all the fireworks. Dogs do not like fireworks. I'm surprised. She is tough. Isabel is crazy tough. But I can't believe it. In the same day, they fell in love and are getting married. What in the heck? Is this the quickest wedding ever or something? I didn't do anything! They just got married so quick! Either way, the first marriage of the island between Luigi and Isabel! Congratulations to you two! What a fantastic day! And of course we got... There's the Roblox guy! I thought that was Sans, but no, that's Roblox guy. Oh my goodness, what a day, what a day. I mean, I wish I can find somebody to love like that. That's crazy. Oh, I forgot! Bowser's holding the camera! No wonder you hear cheese. It's Bowser! Bowser went with them to take photos! That's crazy! What'd you guys get me? A shell necklace. I helped you out and helped you get married, yet you got me a necklace. Thanks. The thing is, I feel like this game is listening to me. Remember when I was talking about Isabel and Luigi, you know, having a baby, then all of a sudden they're getting married? This game is listening to me. I really hope nobody else gets married here. And then the game is going to make everybody marry each other, right? That's how it works. If you say, I don't want this, the game is going to be like, ah, reverse psychology. I'm going to give you what you don't want. Hint, hint, wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Push you off a cliff. Alright, Hamtaro, as adorable as you may be, we gotta fix this up. You are Hamtaro. You are not naked fur beast. You are a hamster. Okay, I'm glad you love it. Imagine Hamtaro, the hamster, not liking the hamster suit. Would that be crazy or would that be crazy? But there you go, Hamtaro. You do look way more adorable with the suit on. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. I wonder if the... Oh, we gotta check out the interior shop. We gotta check out the shop. There has to be the right interior for Hamtaro here. I know exactly which one to give him. Oh, I don't think they have it. I'm trying to go for the hamster cage one. There's literally a cage one. That'd be perfect for Hamtaro. Wait, what is going on? Rosalina? What? The game is listening to me! The game is listening to me! Everybody's falling in love with each other! For Crash Bandicoot! Oh my goodness! Do it, do it, do it! Just be romantic! Do something! I really gotta see this! Anywhere! Let's make it happen! Oh my goodness! My favorite princess! And one of my top favorite video game characters!
He didn't even show up!
Whoa! What the heck, Crash?
Crash rejected me, but I'm not going to give up so easily. I have to try again or I'll regret it. What do you think?
Go for it, girl! Go for it! One more try! Please, Crash, please! Redemption arc! Redemption arc! Redemption arc! And... Yes! Redemption arc! Look at that fool!
Sorry, but I'm just not interested.
Whoa!